So here, we will use solid tool to create opening in a wall. Click over Split option, then select First Solid Group Mode, then Second. Now delete extra part. Next step, you need curve line to bend window, like in wall cut shape. So use Shape Bender plugin. You can download plugin through the link in description. Select window, must be parallel to red axis. Draw a line parallel to window. First select window, then straight line along red axis, and then curve line to bend model. That's it. Have fun.